was this piece that I had written over a period of years while touring with the Mothers. It's called 200 Motels, and the reason it's called 200 Motels is because all the sketches were done either in airports or in the hotel rooms or on the planes or just traveling around. So it's like a musical diary.
It's a mixed media presentation, a combination of a film, an opera, a television show, a rock and roll concert, various different elements that all tells a story of when you go on the road, it makes you crazy.
This starts off with a sort of a quiet string and piano background with the strings divided into many parts. Then we have the full-fledged version of The Girl's Dream, which begins with the sopranos and altos blowing bubbles with a straw into a paper cup in this area A here. And the narrator, who might possibly be the conductor, you know, it would be funny to have the conductor saying these lines. He says, the girl wants to fix him some broth. And the chorus comes in and goes, do we you tinsel cock my baby? And then she says, would you like some broth? And the narrator says, some nice soup? And she goes, some hot broth? And the chorus goes, yum, and snaps their fingers, and then they hum. And he says, small dogs in it? And the chorus goes, doggies? And she goes, hmm, do ya? And then there's a fanfare where the whole chorus screams,
tinsel broth!